Every hour, every day, this wife and mother says she suffers. In Pyongyang, I meet Kim's husband and 21-year-old daughter, who hasn't seen her mom since she was 17. She asks why. Why can't she come back? Why do we have to go through such suffering? We ask if they'd like to send her a message. We show their message to Kim. The first time she's seen her family in 4 years. What am I going to do? She says. Kim also asked to send a message, a tearful apology to her family. So many others on the divided Korean peninsula. The anguish of separation. One of thousands of families torn apart. As the video plays, no words, just heartbreak. Will Ripley, CNN, Pyongyang, North Korea.